Hey guys, welcome to Undead Health. Let's check out this video call. It's a Ninja Turtles a clip, okay? It's 5 minutes long. I've done these reactions based on these clips quite a bit of time. But nobody has told me in the comment section, what is all this? Like, all these clips are from what? A TV show? A game? Nobody tells me all that. And I'm like, what the fuck? What am I supposed to do? I'm like, I don't know where these from. If I know what these things are, I would actually go look up the whole thing. But I'm just reacting to a bunch of clips because of this one dude keeps, you know, asking me to do it, so I want to do it, and you know, I like these things, so I'm thankful that he asked me. But I would ask, you know, dude, please tell me, man, is this a video game, a TV show? What is this? You know, it's called The Ninja Turtles Face a Transdimensional Worm, full scene, and it's from something called Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. I know Ninja Turtles. I even started a TV show reaction. I know I should get back to reacting to some, you know, TV shows and the next episode and whatnot. But you know, I'm not finding the time to do it, and I want to do it, but I'm not finding the time to do it. So please make sure to you know, go check out my TV show reactions. I'll put some of them at the end. But dang. Okay, let's just watch this. This thing is 5 minutes long. Apparently, it's called Transdimensional Worm. So they're going to be in danger. So let's do it. 3, 2, 1, let's go. And you know what? I want to react to another clip. Okay, another clip. That thing is called Splinter's Death. Holy shit. Splinter, Master Splinter is going to die. What the fuck? Let's just watch that first. Let's just watch Master Splinter's death, and then we're gonna watch the the fucking transdimensional worm. Okay, let's go. I can't believe it. Like, Master Splinter is gonna die. TMNT 2012 season 4 episode 25. Master Splinter's death. I can't believe it. Let's get into it. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Okay, man, calm down. All right. Let me. Okay, let's go. Let's go. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Let's go.
What the? Is this how you choose to die, brother?
Oh shit!
Lying on your belly like.
Wait. This is the one that I saw. So this is from 2012 TV show. This is Super Shredder versus Master Splinter that I did a reaction to. So we're watching the continuation of that, and Master Splinter is gonna die. What the fuck? What the fuck? What?
Come, Saki. End this madness.
What the fuck? Oh! Oh! Oh, man. Oh, my God.
Yes! You did it, Sensei!
My family.
I feel like he's gonna come back. My family. Hey, Turtles.
Oh, no.
No, what the fuck? What?
And now, Hamato Yoshi.
Oh my god. I'm now pissed. I wanna beat the shit out of this Super Shredder pussy bitch. I wanna beat the shit out of him. I can't believe this. What the fuck? There's no way. This is how it ends? The fight? What the fuck? Why? What? I can't believe. Come on. Come on.
No!
For a moment, he looked around and talked to his friends. And instantly, that piece of shit comes out of nowhere. He fell off the fucking building when we saw him fall down. But then apparently he comes back. What the fuck? And then he kills Master Splinter? What?
Father.
Unbelievable. What Father. The fuck?
I have claimed my victory.
What?
No more will you haunt me, rat.
Oh my god. He calls him rat as if insulting. Oh my god. Why is... bitch fell into a dumpster. That's where he belongs. Fuck him. Take him to the trash compactor, where the fuck, and kill him, you know? Make a box of him. Fuck him. What the fuck, bro? I can't believe it. What? Why?
No, please.
What the hell? No, don't make me emotional. Come on. Why? I just started watching Teenage Mutant TV show from 2003. I didn't even know much about the universe, so I was trying to figure out. And now here I am watching Master Splinter's death. The Turtles' father figure. Like, seriously. This is insane. What? Please. Don't make me cry. No, please. What? So you're telling me he dies at some point? I hope not. But this is from that show. Oh, come on. That pussy is still alive, isn't he? Oh, you better... Wait! Is this bitch ever gonna die? What is wrong with him? He's still alive, man, after killing... Come on. What the fuck? I don't know. And there are no... This dude disabled the comments. He captured it with Bandicam video software. This is just ridiculous. And that is from Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 2012 TV show, huh? So all this is like, you know, from a 2012 TV show then. Nobody told me that. So maybe I gotta watch the, Ninja Turtles TV show from 2012 then. I don't know. Let's watch this thing. Ninja Turtles face a transdimensional worm. I hope that refreshes my mind because I can't. How is Master Splinter dead? Let's just get into it. 3, 2, 1, let's go. This is fucking ridiculous. You made me emotional. Why? All right, let's go. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Transdimensional worm. And there he is, Master Splinter. This is from the same show. Oh man!
Now it is time to end this.
Huh.
Yeah!
Are you ready, my sons?
Are you ready, son? Let's go! Gosh, Master Splinter is so badass!
I don't want to fight you anymore. I'm not your enemy!
Oh! Oh shit!
No!
Oh, what the fuck?
You're not going anywhere.
You bitch. Leave him alone. Oh. Oh, that's a transdimensional worm.
I have an idea. Something that Kurtzman said.
Huh, what did he say? Colonel Kurtzman. Ah! Oh, you're gonna ride it? Okay. Casey Jones. Alright, let's
move
go.
It,
move it, girl!
Go, worm, go!
The crank.
Do your thing, Donnie!
I don't believe it.
Do your thing! Donnie! Hell yeah! Alright, let's
you
go to service!
No, Yoshi-san.
Dang!
This,
wow! Ah! Okay, Master Splinter, man, why did I watch that clip where he dies, and now I'm seeing him all happy with the turtles and everything? Oh my god.
Too shabby.
Oh!
Woo-hoo!
Yes.
Oh shit. Oh! Oh my god! Ah! Bye! Bye, bitch!
Gotta reverse the polarity.
What the fuck? He just puked all over. Wow! You send him back! Oh, dude! No! Oh! The rope. Pull her out. Oh God. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Okay. Okay, the trans-dimensional worm fucking disappeared. You'd gone, okay?
You saved the city.
I'm gonna take back everything I said about you, Donnie.
But that clip of Master Splinter dying, I can't.
Caused by giant worms that lived under the sewers? That sounds worse than giant cockroaches.
But I'm stoked you guys are back.
Come here.
Huh.
We're glad to be back, trust me.
Cool.
You did it, Sensei.
You did it, Sensei.
Brave sons. Yes, we all did.
Now there's a sinkhole down there. Somebody cover it up.
Witch is your daughter.
Oh.
Sorry to be so honest.
She called you evil witch.
But that is her decision.
But she looked good though. She gothic and she hot. I'm sorry, but she looked good.
We celebrate.
Yeah, time for some Antonio.
So, dude,
where do you think that crane worm went anyway?
Where did he go? Okay. Oh, what is this? Animation? Oh, you're eating pizzas. Okay. Cool. Mikey.
I see that?
Whoa, dudes, a giant freaky worm. Totally Mondo Bizarro.
I bet that
another worm
behind this. You know what that means, right, Leonardo?
We take down the creepy crawler and then we order pizza.
Yes!
Okay.
Power.
Turtle power!
Cowabunga!
Cowabunga! I don't know what that means, cowabunga. I don't know what that means. Is it because they love, I don't know, is that a reference for burgers? Because there's, cow meat in them or, I don't know. But cool video, but the first clip, man, I don't think I'll ever forget that. He actually dies? Does he even, like, maybe he gets revived later? I don't know, this is just sad, bro, this is sad. At least, like, the trans-dimensional worm clip here, made me feel kind of all right to see Master Splinter normal again, but that shit was fucking, that's fucked up, man. That's fucked up. Does that really happen? Is that the end of Master Splinter in that show? And that clip was from this show. So that means that this is Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 2012 TV show. You know, I want to see that. Is that available on YouTube? I don't know, or maybe if I'll see it, then I might get copyright strikes or something. I don't know, but fantastic clips. The first one, 0 out of 10, because it made me emotional too emotional. But this thing, 10 out of 10, because I got to see Master Splinter again. Good. So if you like this reaction, please make sure to subscribe to this channel. It's my main channel. This is where I upload like 2 to 3 videos a day, and 2 videos are coming up over here. And, 3 videos are coming up two or three, let's just say three videos are coming up on my backup channel. Go check it out. The link in the description, there's a lot of reaction videos over there, and I get a lot of views there. Go check it out. And if you like it over there, subscribe over there. Like this reaction, subscribe over here. Subscribe to both my channels. Show me support. There's nothing wrong with getting entertained, okay? So please subscribe to both my channels. And if you have any videos or you want me to react to any amazing videos like this, please don't show me somebody dying. I don't know. Especially like beloved characters, please don't, okay? But please make sure to suggest me, okay? Please type down in the comment section. I'll note it down and react to it. I'll even say your name, okay? And don't worry, I'm gonna react to the next episode in that TMNT 2003 TV show. I'm gonna do a third episode reaction, so don't worry. Stay tuned for that, but please make sure to subscribe to both my channels if you don't want to miss out on my content, okay? And yeah, that's it for this reaction. Please make sure to subscribe to both my channels, and you know, please suggest me more videos, and I'll see you guys later. Goodbye.